leftists will try and defend China to this day.
They do, and there's Haruka Takahashi with a $2. Who's